Alien Isolation. Holy shit. Saw this game on Steam the other day. $10. Can't go past it. So I've got my volume up fucking loud. And yeah, so we're just gonna jump right in. Honestly, this is gonna fucking shit my, maybe shit my pants. I love Alien games. Seriously, this is. So let's jump in. Medium. Haven't played this game before. Did do a quick 10-minute run through the other day just to see what it was like, and it was the middle of the day. Completely just nothing happening. Really happy day, sun shining, and I was fucking terrified. So I am a little bit nervous, just to say the least, because I'm a huge Alien fan, like massive. Just aliens. I mean, I didn't even mind Prometheus, to be honest. But yeah, just I love the feel of it. It's and the lore, it's just amazing. So this is gonna be pretty fucking epic. So
final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting.
Sigourney.
The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash and Captain Dallas are dead.
Captain Dallas.
Cargo and ship destroyed.
Funny fact was,
I should reach the frontier in about
Viper
6 weeks.
In Top Gun. So you probably already knew that. So I come across like a bit of a tosser, but that's okay. It's all right. You're gonna realize streaming with me is
a bit
retarded.
Signing off.
Oh, the Nostromo. Oh. Jesus Christ. And yeah, so in this one we play as Ripley's daughter, I believe. Which is just fine. I'm just fine with that. And looking forward to new characters. Oop.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company.
So the company is Weyland-Yutani Corps.
It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda.
And they are
a commercial vessel.
Just a private.
Isadora has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible.
I think she's too skinny. Hashtag too skinny. It's for games.
Permanent freeport.
Hashtag body shaming. Hashtag
transit's arranged.
Fat shaming. You know the rest.
There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing.
I don't trust him. Must be an android.
Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along.
I do like this, and I believe, well, I mean, I'm pretty certain this game is canon in Alien lore, which is a very interesting set of lore that has been evolving, and I'm not sure where Prometheus lies. I think they may have ditched it, but yeah. So as I say, this stream is the Alien Covenant hype stream, because holy shit, I'm excited for that. Oh my god. I might actually fucking... A little bit of pee might come out when I go and see that. Oh, it's just so good. That's probably the next favorite, like, movie coming out, and the hype for it behind all the Star Wars movies that have been coming out. Just... Oh, yeah. And so, yeah, I remember when this game came out, and, it's so amazing how they got the details of the Nostromo, pretty accurate. Ooh, that's a little bit sensitive. Let's go ahead and turn the old mouse sensitivity up a little bit. Game sensitivity, bloop, that'll do. Oh, man. Okay, so that's too sensitive now. Welcome to the inaugural mouse sensitivity Twitch stream. Hope you like it. Hope it doesn't make you impatient. Oh, man. I think this twitchiness could fuck with me in a second, because that's going to make me so scared. It's just a little bit more sensitive. There we go. Perfect. Ah, the music. Yeah, this is already just awesome. Just looks so good. Got a little bit of looting to do. I like that. Let's go. So there's the crew. Everyone signed in, including me. Time to get dressed. Sweet. Oh, so it seems that these little green is the sign of loot in this game, as is like lots of other games, like Borderlands. Same sort of deal. Oh, gonna shower in my clothes. Nice. Now I am soap. Just rinse me off, mate. Get my fucking hair all wet. That sweet air. There we go. I'll do a bit of this if y'all don't mind. Yeah. Well, and you shiny pay well. Sevastopol. Oh, here's a shithole. There you go. Oh, Blaine. And you're Blaine. Recruiting for the company. We like that. And saving the game. This is cool. All of this stuff is just so amazing. Like, how this was futuristic at some point is awesome. But, like, a telephone with a cable and all this was what it was like when they made this movie in the early 80s. And, man, they still do it. They didn't bother, like, making a new version of it. They're like, no, this is the universe. It's got weird old shit in it. All right, let's get out of here. Let's get this, show started. Down here maybe. Jesus, it's just so creepy already. I love it.
Oh, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just in.
Because you're an android, aren't you?
A well-maintained ship.
Fucking I realize it's a very shifty world. Bastard.
The Nostromo.
Yes.
Don't trust him.
A later pattern.
The company puts all these fucking
engineering jobs on ships like this.
Ideas in their head.
Is Taylor up here? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep.
Not having listened to anything you say or trusting you whatsoever. But tell you what, the android and aliens was a lot cooler than the one in Alien. Except when he jizzed all over the place, that was a bit weird. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so yeah. First of many jumps that I'm going to exhibit. Cannot hear anything except this game. Oh, here we go. Who are you?
Good morning.
Got any tail?
It's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either.
Mm.
Sorry.
It's morning, eh?
I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
Well, we're just not a fucking pussy. Huh? Pussy? You just like bash a cup over.
I'm surprised when Yutani felt the need to send people at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors.
It cost them a lot of money.
I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
You're putting me to sleep.
Have you seen Samuels?
Dickhead.
He's probably been up for hours.
Yes, I have seen Samuels.
Looks like we're up.
Here we go, Sevastopol Station. I believe that's where most of this takes place. So this should be interesting. Intelligo case request. Nostromo went missing, no trace was found. The cargo crew apart from your science officer, the crew would work together. Yeah, Ash, dog. Chamber, yeah, cool. Yeah, the Torrens. Well, that's what we're on now. I believe we do get up this at some point. So let's get up to the...
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep con so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Who?
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Yeah. Oh, it's so cool. Look at that.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
This is like watching an alien movie. Holy crap.
Is that damage?
Looks like damage.
I want to watch them again.
Tight angle.
It's the best.
Looks like the dry dock bay is
Ridley Scott, mate.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens.
Colonial Marshals. Interesting. So I don't think we've seen those yet in Alien before.
The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the
Shut up.
Show, and it's perfectly safe.
You pommy twat.
Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. Samuels.
Affirmative.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. That looks so cool. Holy fuck. I wish my dad played games because he was the one who showed me Alien when I was a kid. Yeah, when I was a kid, right?
Oh, God, Ripley. You're
still
doing good, Tim.
Oh! Jesus Christ.
Just keep moving!
Oh. Well, don't know where she went.
Samuels! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
Right.
Okay.
God damn. Alright, well, they're gone. So, let's not worry about them. Yeah, my dad showed me this when I was very young. Much too young. But, holy crap. Man, I'm glad he did. That, along with Die Hard and every Star Wars movie ever. Ours was not really your Disney movie kid, as you can probably guess. So yeah, this is just something he needs to experience as well, but I tell you what, I don't think he'd be man enough to play this. Doesn't have the beard. So this is where shit gets real. So I'm a little bit nervous. Alright. Let's okay. They will warn you if enemies are nearby. This is chilling.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
Warning. Sevastopol stability compromised. Proceed to the nearest partial checkpoint and stand by while orbital stabilizers realign.
Jesus Christ. Don't ever go dark again. Oh, it's just so cool. I feel like this shit is like the only chance I get to take just a deep breath. So, Weyland-Yutani is decommissioning the Sevastopol station. Yeah, they're pretty ruthless. What did that have for me? Oh. They're pretty ruthless. Just a mining company, I believe. I wish I knew more. I really do. Because, honestly, it's such a cool little... Oh, that's not good. Such a cool IP, this one.
God damn. This will help.
Okay, key to open the radial inventory. Select the flare. And use mouse to select R to activate the flare. Ugh. That's right. Ripley did use a lot of flares in the first movie. It's just the scariest thing in the fucking world. Okay. Thank you. Jeez, she's a lot more, like, just brave. I mean, I guess she doesn't know this is an alien game, does she? As far as she knows, she's just some... Fuck yeah. Down and boom, boom. This fucking Deliverance. Oh god. I don't like big open areas like this. So we gotta go up there. It's just a game. It's okay. It's just a game. It's not real. It's not real. It's okay. Don't need to worry. Don't need to fucking just turd my pants just yet. Right in the open where no one else could have seen it. Jesus, do you know what I had to do to get it? I've hidden it in one of the storerooms. The code is 0340. Remember that. Don't worry, no one goes down to the tunnel anymore, not after what happened. Jesus. Out of meds, low on water, so you're going to need to get some. It's your turn, maybe it'll teach you to take care of our stuff in the future. Goodbye from Siegson. Siegson Core. Like to... Sevastopol...
Okay. Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Waits up.
Waits is the name of the Colonial Marshal who was on the thing before, so... Alright, turn the power back on. Oh! People.
I'm going.
Okay. Yeah. Time to save because I don't know what's gonna happen here. Yes. Absolutely. Do we go down here? Good loot, no worries. We'll take it. Oh, it's empty. Good. Okay. Yeah, it is. Didn't even notice that. It's the model of the station in the middle there. Oh, fuck. So, still not quite sure what happened to the station. Ooh. Cue to access crafting menu. Press left mouse button to build. Click here to craft the item. Okay, yeah, so you put all the things we need, which I have many of. Fuck yeah. Alright, word. I've got a little bit of health lost. Health lost, because I fell down the fucking hole like a stupid mole. Didn't intentionally mean that to rhyme, but that's okay.
What the hell happened here?
Fuck. Stop it with the awesome, creepy music. Wait, what? Hold on, activate what? No, I don't want the med kit. No, fuck no. Can I have nothing? I don't... Oh. Torrens. Is it?
The Torrens.
Yeah.
I'm right here. Verlaine.
Okay. Shit.
Damn it.
Who did that? Fuck you, buddy. Lock me in, will you? Oh, fuck. No. Get this shit started. Jesus, like, I genuinely do not want to turn around. What's this? It's a TIE fighter. Another TIE fighter. Give me that. Fuck yeah. Alright, so I want a flare. Definitely want that before I want a fucking medkit right now. Whew. Christ. Oh man, am I even going to be able to get through this whole fucking game without pussing out? Holy shit. What is that? Jesus. Okay. Fuck me. This is probably worse than Dead Space when I first played Dead Space. She's coming next week because she knows Patrol at the time. Oh. Stations. They're selling the Sevastopol for scrap. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I am. My heart is beating. Quite fast. Public safety. Bridge bank. Nothing leaving. Colonial Marshals investigating problems on station. Follow is essential AI that monitors and provides guidance. So Apollo. Okay, so we look at Apollo is the communications device. Oh my god, thank goodness. Another save. Oh god, you can do that? Oh jeez. This is like the other type of cringe.
So the damn place is falling apart.
Yeah. Someone's had a good fucking time with this, haven't they? What is that? A little machine, like a vacuum cleaner. Some scrap. I'll take it. What is that noise? Jesus. Oh my god. Fuck me. This is just god awful. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Fucking head first, grit your teeth. Ah. Come at me, bro. I'm sweating like a pig. A dirty pig. I feel like if I talk too loud, they might hear me. That's how fucking tense I am right now. Fortune favors the brave, so it shall not favor me. You guys all heard that cat before, didn't you? There was a cat here. Can't remember Ripley's cat's name. Maintenance check. Ripley's cat was called... Jonesy. That's not good. What happened in there? Plasma torch required. Right. So, at the moment, I don't have the shit that I need. That's annoying. Alright. Why make so much noise? Shut your mouth. Keep it fucking down in this place, mate. Jesus, where the fuck is the gear that I need? Oh, fuck me. Fuck you. Oh, that's a lot of dead people. It's always a good feeling. Okay.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Through the main door. Right, so I need the maintenance jack. Do not yet know how to get that, so let's just keep having a look around. See, shit like this. I don't like that. That's good to know. Save it, because I'm crapping myself. Alright, what have we got? Anything good? Lying around? No? With his maintenance jack, because I require that maintenance jack, please. Please and thank you. Oh god. this fucking sucks. I'm actually scared. Like, really scared. Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Okay. Yeah, I honestly have no idea what to do. Oh, fuck, alright. Okay, no, I need to do that, but, like... At some point, I have to go to sleep tonight, and I'm gonna need to watch something really fucking funny after this. Probably, I don't know, Rick and Morty. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Rolo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson.
Thank you.
That's Watson. You get up.
My complaint is this.
Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. I just keep something out. I'm fucking terrified.
So, he died even though he locked himself in that room. Okay. That's good. Yeah, so I'm getting a bit of a gist of the story at the moment. I think we're looking at...
Oh, wait. Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even
relax.
Tell me your name, we're
going
to be here
just need to take a break.
Long time.
Fuck.
I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's going to be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Okay. I don't get it, but that's okay. Been in that room, have we? Maybe not. Probably. Alright, let's go back out here and try not to... Oh god. There's something in the roof. Ah, this is fucked. This is absolutely fucked. I am... Okay, it's just a game. It's just a fucking game. It's just a fucking game. It's okay. Alright. Well, let's go back to that area where we were before. Where we had all those maintenance jacks in there. Because that seemed cool. There's probably some good stuff in there. I still don't like all these noises. It's very, very disconcerting. And the darkness is not... Wait, was that door open before? Fuck this. There was one door that wasn't quite open. Those are some flimsy locks, hey? Okay. Whatever Compound B is, I've got plenty of it. Cool. Alright, that's interesting. That was the door that was open. So this door was open, thank goodness. I'm leaving. I just don't want to. I can't do this. No, not any of this is me putting it on for you. I'm genuinely scared.
Around.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
The Torrens.
No.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady... That's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay.
I believe him.
What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
Jeez, this guy's fucking nuts.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
I don't know what the Watasumi Corporation is.
This... Go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Alright. Those locks. Someone needs to put a little bit more time and energy into paying for better locks. That's okay, it makes it easier for us.
I don't want to stick around here long.
Yeah, alright, just calm the fuck down, cunt. What do you think I'm doing? It is incredibly...
Following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
I honestly like feel completely different with someone else around. Not in the best way, but like better.
Stick close to me.
What?
It's not as scary.
Don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
Well, you're rude.
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Why don't we just kill him? Okay, bye. Cunts.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Yeah. And if Ripley knew what was going on the ship, she'd probably be just as fucking scared too.
The ship of yours is the real McCoy.
I'm just making it up. I just showed up here accidentally. Fucking dickhead. Alright. No enemies around?
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Cool.
Allow me. Place is home. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Well, I thought I needed a fucking special touch, asshole.
Hmm? Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
All right.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Is that a ball joke?
When we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Yep. Tell me.
Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer?
killer. What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Shouldn't I? I mean, who knows what's around here? Good shit, but it's just so creepy to.
Shit! We need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Yeah, well.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Yeah, if we see it, we absolutely just run.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pruning your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Okay. Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Yeah, so Sevastopol is absolutely fucked. There is no hope for this place.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
Mm.
I've noticed.
Yes. I can believe what he is telling me.
You've
Ooh.
Been
Good.
Living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance.
Ooh, a shoe! That'll be useful.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
2137. There we go. We're gonna.
Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Nice little date for us. And beer, right? Batteries. Nope. No, turn it back on. I like that.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Pick up the flashlight.
Where? 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 Oh, cool. I like it. Is that a noise in the ship or?
Just be careful not to flash it around. You don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Okay, I wish I could put this away. F2. Collect sensor. Flashlight batteries. I just put batteries in it. Are you fucking serious? Okay.
What now?
So we can forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
I don't know how to put the fucking batteries in there. You asshole. Oh, this is retarded. Oh. Okay, now it works. That was weird. Okay, so I've got to be really sparing with this. Which is always handy when you have to be one source of a light.
Is it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Geez, that's a bit rude, isn't it?
here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Come on, Axel.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Yeah, I'm slowly figuring that out. And you're not helping. You're very frustratingly slow at walking.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Yeah, fair enough. Oh, man.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Maybe we should just start talking about things we're going to talk about on the podcast tomorrow.
Quiet.
That might make me feel a bit better. Something. You're going to talk about RTX, that's for sure.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
That was fucking fun.
There's always something going down. Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me.
Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be a good podcast. Probably going to do our Half-Life 2 review as well, so definitely check that out. You guys probably already played that, but don't you want to know what we think of it too? Two assholes whose opinions don't really fucking matter. It's worth listening to. You should definitely tell your friends too.
Okay. Don't shine that flashlight.
Yeah, I wasn't going to. I'm just gonna have a look around because I don't trust that you're not telling me everything. Oh, that's just an elevator. I will not be shining my flashlight.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator.
Oh, is that so, dickhead? Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down there.
Yeah. What about the lock Joe rigged up? I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that...
Just stop saying.
Like this. Sweet vent.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me. I ain't dying here. No way.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Nice work, Red Bull. This way. Let's keep it down. There's still close by. Follow me.
Okay. Fuck. I do not want to get shot. Get a little savey roo. That is really scary, that thing. That you can twitch your head like that. Fuck me. I don't want to just see something out of the corner of my eye. Okay, what is that noise? What are we doing in here, mate? Oh.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
Yeah.
Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Is it Sevastopol? I assume it's like we're seeing things always get lost and it's just goes the other way. Don't in a blind eye. They'd probably be busy getting you from anyway. Yeah, that's boring. Just my aspirin canned food. Okay, right, so just nonsense. Running low on ammunition. Yeah. Alright, whatever. Okay. I had a maxed. Well, can I use some scrap to scrap? I've got 100 scrap. It does not use scrap. So, no, I'm not gonna spend it just for the sake of it. Scrap could be more useful than I think. Hey, you open the door.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay. I have a bad feeling about this. To quote the right
Ready.
Man.
On three. One, two, three.
Oh god.
Behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get up!
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
Oh god, this isn't good. That's loud.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit,
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Yeah, we fucking did.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand?
This is bad. No.
Have I got on me?
Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Jesus, where do I go? Well,
I keep moving.
Shit. Fuck me. Holy shit. Yeah, my heart is just racing. Fuck that. Fuck this. Holy crap. I don't even know how do you make a game like this. That is just horrific. Oh my god. Okay.
Station serving seeks in communication technologies, check support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
Use rewire to toggle systems on and off in the surrounding area. Systems are limited power supply switches to drive the power. Slide the map on the right hand screen with the mouse to check the position of local systems. Access new areas, create diversions, and experiment with specials to help achieve your goal. Interesting. So switch room. Move keys, select system. Know what that did, but that's okay. Well, fucking go ahead, get me the fuck out of here. Oh god, yes. Transit? Is that what I want to do? No, I don't think I want to go there, do I? Things. Got plenty of sensors. No, I don't need sensors for a medkit. Sure what that achieved. Nothing. Where did she go? Calling in help and I have no fucking idea where to go. Get you, mate. Suppy bollocks. Fuck. No. Damn. Where the hell does she go? Is she a fucking ninja? Okay, I gotta loosen up. Fuck. This is rough. Need to fucking just relax, I think. This could be useful. So we just... type of unstable system. Okay. So does that make it like really difficult to see, or? Why can't I fucking blaze up? Fucking bloop! Get one of them ciggies happening. Okay, so another rewire there. Where the fuck did she go? The cat.
We need to find someplace safe till season finishes. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one with the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Yes, take that chance. Max, excellent. Well, at least it's not really the wrong problem to have. It's pretty good. Okay, come on. Jesus, is she gone? Okay, so there's that bitch.
Wherever we can find it. Hey, we can do this.
Oh, fuck. Cool. Well, that was annoying. It blew me away. Alright. Well, fucking frustrating. Okay. At least we know what to do. From here. piece of bitch. Okay.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat,
and access to.
We need to find someplace safe so she can send a ship.
The elevator security.
I saw the guy from down the hall.
I can't remember
his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay. We find her.
I don't know how to get past these cunts. Fuck.
How you holding up? You okay?
Where are you? Sometimes this shit's frustrating.
Well, I'm not alone anyway.
Oop. Let's not have her see me. Oh, I could probably peep out from this thing.
This place falls apart more every day.
Oh God. Horn. Excellent. I'm having a good time dealing with these cunts. Fuck me. Oh, so fucking annoying. Just... Okay, hold on. Get away!
Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seeks and send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell.
She was trying to hit the elevator.
We know.
I think it was a gun.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
Just look right through me.
Just need to find.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Where the hell is the data cell?
Something.
Oh, mad. Fucking hell. You piece of shit. Fuck. This is frustrating. Holy fuck. Where? Fuck is this thing?
Guys, over here. Someone's here.
That's okay. We go looking for the thing now.
You just look right. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Bet you can't find it until they get in there. That'd be fucking right, wouldn't it? It's not here. God damn it. Another rewire. I don't think you can find it. Fuck. What's down here? I actually haven't gone down here yet. Scrap. Got too much scrap. Nothing. Security access tuner required. Okay, so do I just have to go there? But I need, gotta get the fucking...
An access tuner. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
I just don't know where the fuck it is. Do I get out of here now, or...? Fuck!
Do you think we should check that out?
Yes. I wish I could bash these cunts over the head, holy crap.
You barely remember a time you have been yet. Bullshit.
know. Inventory's full. Ammo. Interesting. Fucking plasma torch. Damn it. Where is the data cell? Honestly, don't know how to get past these guys without getting absolutely annihilated. Come on, go away.
Glad I'm not alone anyway.
Let's try not to telegraph where I am. With the fucking sphincter doors.
What was that?
It was nothing.
So I need to just go back the way I came. These motherfuckers. Okay, come on. How to get down there on their predicted movements. I just cannot figure them out. Maybe now. Fuck. Maybe not. God damn these people.
I don't know who I trust more, you or the synthetics.
That's a man.
like this, there's no rescue coming, is there?
Revolver.
Am I imagining it, or is there something in here with us?
Yeah, you know I'm here, you dickhead. You know I'm fucking here. What the hell?
Whatever it was, I think it's gone.
Sure.
Anyone else see something move over there?
Cool. This is ridiculous. Okay, I do not know where the data cell is. I figure I've just got to get the fuck back out of there. So where does that take me? It takes me back here. But there's nothing about this that shows me that... I don't know. I've looked everywhere in there. Does this open after that? Maybe? After I pick up that thing? Yeah, probably. So the loot changes every time. I don't know whether that's good or bad. Fuck.
Okay. Access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data system.
She was right here.
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Do you really want to take that chance?
Okay. We find her, kill her.
Okay, so that door didn't open. Right, okay. We're back here again.
They were hungry. This feels so wrong.
My friend said he saw
what
it.
Now?
So some people get away. If we...
Oh. This is embarrassing. Fucking God, this is just getting annoying now. Do this. I'm getting so used to this now that I don't care. Just whatever.
Work, damn you.
Bitch. She actually hit me.
Guys, over here. Someone's here.
Store power. Okay. What else can we do? Just restore power. Yeah, so clearly got to restore power here, but just fuck me. If I could figure that out, that'd be good. Yeah. Oh my god.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Someone will send help soon. How you holding up? You okay? We'll make it through this, I promise.
I think I figured it out. Oh my goodness. Please give me a save point. Holy fuck, give me a save point. Give me a fucking save point. Give me a goddamn save point.
Hey, I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out. We've been here too long already.
The fuck? Fuck this. Oh. All right. I'm going to have to stop soon because I might have a coronary. This is fucking ridiculous, and I believe that I'm approaching a turning point here. Jesus, Jesus. Okay, where's the data cell? Give me the fucking data cell. Just... light power, yep, whatever, I don't care. Pick up revolver. Thanks. Nice. Key card, I'll take it. Get in there, maybe. No. That's where I was before. I feel like I need to be in there, but I don't have the data cell. Fuck. I don't like this. It's alright, it's just a game. It's just a game. It's totally okay. Everything's gonna be okay. No need to worry. No need to worry about the holes in the roof. Just totally... totally normal. Everything's peachy, peachy keen, cunt. Yeah, there we go. There's a dead guy over there, that's normal. Totally normal.
Oh god. The flight recorder.
Oh wow. So, that's not good. We can't find Ripley. That's really bad. Is what do you want me to do? Fuck out of here. I don't like anything about this. Oh, the wrong way. Is that emergency? This is probably going to be the last. Okay, fuck, where the fuck do I go?
Give me a break.
Okay, come on, come on, come on. This is just a barrel of fun. I'm enjoying myself immensely. Give me just all the things. Go? Can I please go? Okay, yeah, I'm starting to shake now. This is the least nice thing I've ever had to do. Okay. Might have to just play this. What the fuck? Fuck you. No. What do you have for me? Nothing? Okay, I can't keep my fingers still because I'm shaking so much. God. Don't tell me I gotta go back in here. I do, don't I? Good.
That's welcome.
Oh, someone's given us a nice follow. Jesus. Oh, man. Shitting my pants. Absolutely shitting my pants. Okay, yep. I think we're in the right place, but I have a feeling... Go away. That,
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
So someone's obviously deleted that shit. And yeah, as they should, because it was a Yutani inside job. But, like 9/11. No, I'm just kidding. But, let's hopefully put an end to this. Oh, God, where the fuck is the fucking... I'm just going to save it again because I know that I've got my flashbang blueprint now. Yes. But I don't know where to turn this fucking alarm off. Maybe we don't. Maybe we just climb... No, definitely don't just do that because you can't get out this way. Remember that now. Let me out. Let me out. Please just let me out. Door locked. Yep. I'm going to be really ungrateful for turning the alarm off, I bet. Oh, Jesus. Okay. My goodness. Oh, that's disgusting. What did I say? Completely not appreciative of what I've done. Now, whatsoever. Okay, yeah, you go that way. Yeah, you go that way. Fuck off. Get me the hell out of here. Let me out. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Let me in. Holy fuck, let me in. Let me the fuck in. Oh my goodness. Go. Oh, kiss my black ass. Alright. That's gonna have to fucking do it for me. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh, right, okay. I'm gonna find a save point and just be done with this god awful mess of shit. Hello?
Hello? My name's Ripley.
Oh,
Amanda
Android.
Ripley, I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seaton is losing the tech race.
Yeah. That is a shit looking android. Well, yeah, give us a follow if you like this. I mean, I know I'm pretty shit, this is my first stream ever, but if you do like this, please let me know. We do have a podcast as well, in case you didn't know. No Objective Podcast on iTunes and all the other places, Podbean.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost
complete. This is why you don't trust androids.
I'll find my own way in.
Okay. Yeah, don't trust androids ever.
I wouldn't advise it.
What did you just say, you cunt? Yeah, this is fucking... Well, see, like the second movie... It is suspected. I can't remember the original. I can't totally remember the plot of the first one. But in the second movie, it's definitely Weyland Yutani doing that completely on purpose. So.
Some kind of tracker.
Oh, yes.
It's been modified.
Hell yeah. One of the coolest, most iconic things of these movies. Just great. Oh, you want me to do it now? Oh!
Is there a problem?
Fuck me.
No problem.
Piss off. Just... Jesus. Oh, batteries. Oh, what's that? Oh, radio? Yep. Don't need that. Yeah, check out our podcast. We're going to be doing one tomorrow. Talk about RTX. Talk about all the shit that I saw down there. It was fantastic. Should be out probably a few days. Yeah, we do need to make sure. Well, that's a sad state of affairs. That guy does not... I wonder what's happened to him. Probably nothing good. I don't know why I'm so confident around these androids. There we go. They're clearly not to be trusted. Seegson Corporation. Alright, and that's going to do me. Thank you again for watching, I really appreciate it. You know, I'm not very good at this, never played this game before, but if you really like it, just hit the follow, because we'll be doing this entire game, because I'm just a huge Aliens fan, and this is my jam, making myself sweat at about 11 o'clock at night. But yeah, thanks again guys, really appreciate it. Yeah, I'm...